Rick Stafford.
And if you've ever met two bitches in this world, it's the two of us when we sit on the Rules Committee. And when the state came up and it didn't have enough LGBT goals, we shot it down and it went back to your state party until they had enough. So we could run up to the rules. DNC LGBT Caucus 2005-2012 in appreciation for his outstanding leadership. Dear Mr. Stafford, thank you for your many years of service to the Democratic Party, for your leadership in advocating for equal rights for all Americans. Throughout your career, you have been a tireless supporter of the transgender community, the central role you played in supporting Minnesota's passage of the nation's first